brothers and my sisters, COVID-19 can't be the mark of the beast. You know why vaccine and COVID-19 can't be the mark of the beast? One of the reasons why that is so, it was because that was the message that the world was preaching. Are we together? That was the message that the man in the bar was preaching. That's the message that the man in the dance hall was preaching. That's the message that the murderer was preaching. I said to my church, brothers and sisters, anything that will mark the end of the world, the church and the world will not agree on it.